The elves won't give up, even with Castle Arrain in this condition. They are stubborn.
Elves, foul things.
Quiet, they can hear you.
And you're talking about half-elves, not elves, Ever. You've never seen a pure elf, have you?
The Dark Legion retreated from this area, but some may remain. Don't let your guard down.
I don't know why we Ecclesians have to help the elves here. Why not let Hironidin do it?
Because Ecclesia wants to take over Arrain. As soon as Arrain asks for help, Ecclesia will have a force stationed inside the castle. Just watch.
Is that true, Captain?
You're a soldier, Ebert. Don't ask questions.
Ellen's even grumpier than usual today.
How would you enjoy having another broken arm, Paltor?
I didn't say anything, Captain.
Let's make haste. Forward! Thank you.
Well, maybe they'll let us in after all, eh?
You go ahead. I'll take a look around first.
Huh? Well, all right. Be careful.
Ellen will accompany Sir Justino to the conference.
I'll merely be decoration.
Well, that sounds boring. Let's go sightseeing, Abbott.
You're the most interesting thing in this place. I'll pass, thanks.
You're either shy or naive. Elf women have curves, boy. Your loss. I'll see you later, then.
Captain, I'll be in my quarters.
Justino is at the main castle. The conference must have started. Excuse my tardiness.
Shall we begin then? Sir Justino, why isn't that Ecclesian removing her helmet?
Ellen.
Pardon me, sir. I have an ugly scar on my face. It's a bit embarrassing.
It's all right. Let's begin.
I came through the southern gates of Arrain. There are orcs roaming about freely. The castle cannot be repaired like this.
It's been like that for the past 10 years. There's no way to secure that location.
Well, His Holiness would be willing to provide military and material support to Arrain. Of course, your right as an autonomous province would be guaranteed.
Let's drop the charade. You want Arrain. I don't want to give it to you. I know your army is stationed to the west of us. Just waiting for Arrain to fall, are you? Granted, the Dark Legion continues to attack. We could fall any time, but we'll not trade our security to become puppets of Ecclesia. I'm sorry, but continuing this is a waste of time. If we're going to sit here all night, we may as well do so over a nice dinner.
Very well, Sir Lonefield. I understand your position, and I appreciate your candor. I'll decline on the dinner.
All right, then. Do have a good rest while you're here.
Ellen, assemble the forces. We're leaving, now.
Right away, sir?
I'll not put our men in danger for nothing. Gather the troops at the main gate. We'll move to the advance base.
Yes, sir. I must find Paltor and Ebbard.
Ah, Ellen.
Thought you went sightseeing. Already finished?
So much for elf women.
Get ready, we're leaving.
The elves wouldn't give up a rain. I said as much.
We are returning to base right away. Gather the men at the gate.
Ellen, let the soldiers rest, but stay alert. I'll give my orders soon.
Yes, sir. We stand by until we get our orders.
I don't understand.
Simple. We wait for a rain to fall to the Dark Legion, then we clean up.
Ecclesia wouldn't stoop to such a tactic, Paltor.
Ignorance is bliss, eh, lad?
We have intelligence that Velen will attack Arrain in 2 to 3 days, and it's to be a massive assault, not the intermittent raids we've seen to this point. Arrain can't hold for more than a day under that much pressure. Our mission is to save Arrain right before it falls. The timing of our counteroffensive must be precise. We're moving our forces a bit closer to Arrain. When our window opens, we'll be ready and in position. Obviously, we don't want word of this operation spreading. I expect you to keep your troops in the dark about the details of our plan.
Other units are being deployed. We must move quickly. Other units are being deployed. We must move quickly. Other units are being deployed. We must move quickly. Other units are being deployed. We must move quickly. Other units are being deployed. We must move quickly.
Stand by on this hill and wait for my orders. Any impulsive move will be noted and punished. The Dark Legion launched a massive assault on Arrain. The Horonidan army is trying to hold them off, but they're clearly overpowered. Even though Arrain has refused our support, as the central nation of the Burzian continent, Ecclesia cannot let the city fall. All forces are to stand by on this hill. On my mark, demonstrate the fury of the Lord's wrath to these pagans.
Have Winter's battalion take on the Scorpions.
5 years of service, and this is where it ends. Damn it!
Shut up, Rupert! We're not gonna die today!
Orcs coming in from the west! Elves are moving to intercept them!
Vanguard! Catapult! For the glory of Ecclesia!
Now, doesn't this seem a little ridiculous? The battle rages on, and we're just standing here watching the show.
Agreed. Why in the world are you just sitting up here?
Oh, we're doing exactly as we're told.
Waiting for the situation.
Keep it down. The Ronadin dregs might hear us.
Okay, Al. Whenever your skill points are over 200, you can ask for my help.
Help the knights, Helen.
This way! Fear not, and fight well!
Thank you.
Are you an Ecclesian regular soldier?
Correct.
Well, thanks for your help, but you're no longer needed here.
I'm just following my orders.
Dark elves have entered the inner castle. Damn it! If these were dark scums, I'd have shown them hell!
Rupert, we're heading toward the inner castle with the remaining forces. Farewell, lady.
Well, those Aronidans sure are a well-mannered bunch. The elves they hang around with must have taught them well.
They're not as bad as I thought. What's our next move, Alan?
Those Aronidan fools. They won't last a minute with just infantry. As soon as our archers arrive, we follow them in.
Scorpions ahead, Alan.
Those idiots. Why are they tangled up in front of the scorpions? Let's go pound on some bugs. Forward! Move out! Attack! Fear not! Scorpions must be dealt with first!
Fight well!
ruffians are done for. Kill the rest, hurry! Forward! Move out! This way!
Soldier, you're just getting in our way. Why don't you go back to Ecclesia?
Whether you like it or not, my duty lies here.
Duty my ass! You're just here for a show!
Ecclesians? All troops move out!
Going berserk! Evan, don't you speak smell?
Wyverns incoming!
Where are the archers?
Just arrived.
Archers, bring down those wyverns. Everyone else, take cover under those trees.
Archers awaiting order.
My soldiers, get ready!
Archers, move your feet! Archers, mark! Archers, move! Archers, move your feet! Archers, move! Archers ready. Archers. Archers, move your feet! Archers, halt! Archers ready! Archers! Archers, mark! Archers, move your feet!
Archers! The archers are under attack!
Pull them back, now! They can't withstand a close-range attack!
Archers! Archers, march!
Archers, here comes the volley!
Archers, pull back from the field! Archers, move!
Archers, halt!
Archers, move your feet!
Archers ready. Archers, move!
Archers, halt!
Archers, mark!
Archers, halt!
This way!
Archers, halt!
Archers awaiting orders.
Stand by! Forward!
Thank you. archers surrounded.
Make no mistake, we appreciate the archers, but I've no use for an officer like you. All troops to the inner castle! Halt!
Wait. Something's not right.
Enemy archers! Ambush! Behind us!
Don't panic. Stand your ground. Infantry, provide cover against those arrows. Tighten up the formation. Get those shields together, quick! Close formation!
What should we do, Captain?
Ecclesian officer, place your archers behind that hill. There's a safe route around the hill near where your archers are standing now.
El, those Hironidan jerks are right. We'll lose everyone if we sit here.
What difference would that make now?
Order your archers to fire on the enemy at my signal. I mark the path on the map.
Archers surrounded.